What is the easiest way to learn Unity?
Walk into a Unity church and ask for all the literature.
I meant the Unity platform for game development.
A fair place to start is YouTube.
I realize a lot of people design 2D games and posted the graphics on YouTube to show off, but that does not really help me. I already know what it does.
I mean, there are Unity 2D and Unity 3D tutorials on YouTube.
It makes sense. There are already a whole lot of how to fix almost anything videos up there.
Unity3D.com has a number of free tutorials, and it has an extensive documentation section with a full written manual of the tool.
I'm not sure I want to rely on the user manual to understand how to use the tool. Most of those are incomprehensible even to techies.
Unity3D.com does have live question and answer sessions with users, but you either have to sign up, or pay, or both.
It is rather standard to require you to sign up when you pay.
There is a large user community with a forum on the site. You might get advice that way.
That's a lot like Linux, though probably less skilled.
Linux users do tend to be system admins in general, whereas Unity tends to be the gamers who got into game design.
It's like Apple fans learning Objective-C or Swift for extra kudos in the Apple community. I do not just own the latest iPhone, I wrote one of the latest apps.
Try the Unity3DStudent.com site. It is designed by William Goldstone, the guy who wrote the book on Unity 3D.
It is nice to know it is by an expert.
No, literally, he wrote one of the first major books on Unity, called Unity 3X Game Development Essentials.
I think he also created the website LearnMeSilly.com.
It is silly to think all the other better domain names were not taken before he got stuck with that one. And to be fair, he has LearningUnity3D.com too.
What else can I do?
Read a Unity for Dingbats book, or whichever series for not-so-smart people you prefer. Or try the CGCookie.com site's Unity section for decent tutorials on it.
You have to pay for some of the classes, as evidenced by the ones they proudly pronounce as free.
It teaches you some of the more advanced concepts, like configuration control and complex rendering.
As long as it does not render my wallet flat.
If your wallet is a problem, try the Unity tutorials on digital-tutors.com. Each tutorial is rather specific, but it is a good expert resource for those rarely asked questions, or ones you do not want to ask on the forum.
I'd rather ask the questions on the Unity 3D forum on Reddit.
The razzing you get there is no better or worse than you'd get on any other Reddit forum. But you might want to visit the Unity Tutorials Reddit thread instead, for actual answers.